My name is Linda Amerson. I am a board certified trichologist and I am visiting here from Dallas, Texas. And I'm very excited to be here to share the information with you and your viewing audience about the field of trichology and some of the challenges that consumers face. I see this on a daily basis in my business. I'm the owner of LA's Hair and Scalp Clinic, located in Arlington, Texas, which is still within the Dallas-Fort Worth metroplex. Trichology is the scientific study of alopecia and scalp disorder conditions. Alopecia is the medical term for hair loss. And there are currently over 50 million Americans that are affected with some form of alopecia. And now that I'm in your country of Africa, I'm sure that number has even a more significant number of consumers affected with that. So at this time, I do not have the statistics for your country, but I'm sure there are millions of Africans that also are affected with some form of alopecia or scalp disorder condition. I take each person on an individual basis because I look at internal factors as well as external factors. Some of the internal factors, I look at diet. Diet is very, very important for the hair and scalp to grow healthy. Also, I look at medications. There are actually over 300 medications that have a side effect of alopecia. I also look at environmental factors, like as far as where a person is working. Sometimes those are also important. Is the environment very, very cold? Is it very, very hot? So if a person, for example, works in a very hot, humid environment, they're perspiring a lot more. So they're excreting a lot more sodium through their scalp. They may have an increase in itchy scalp. So they do need to shampoo and thoroughly cleanse their scalp and hair more often compared to a person that may work in a more cooler environment. Examples of external factors, I look at the scalp under a microscope. And this is when I actually incorporate two microscopes. I use a trichologscope as well as a polarized microscope. Now with the trichologscope, the consumer can visually see what I am describing. And this is usually very, very enlightening. So I'm looking for oily scalp, dry scalp, scaly scalp. So many consumers think when they see dandruff, the flakes, that it is dandruff. This is not always the case. They're actually five different types of scaly scalp disorders. And then I also look for inflammation of the scalp. Are there any pimples or scalp lesions or abrasions on the scalp? I'm looking for discoloration, just a number of different things such as that. And now as far as the hair, I'm looking for short strands or long strands. Is it hair breakage or is it shedding? Or is there a combination of the two? So some consumers may complain that their hair is only shedding, and sometimes they complain that it's breaking. So I look at those factors. I also look at hairstyles. There are so many stressful hairstyles that can also contribute to alopecia. So I noticed in this area, braid extensions are very, very popular, as well as hair weave extensions are very, very popular. So there needs to be education to professional braiders, as well as braiders who may braid their hair at home or other family members or other friends, etc., not to use excessive tension, in particular around the outer perimeter of the scalp. This is where I see an increase in traction alopecia, which is a common disorder among African Americans. I also see it in some Caucasians, such as cheerleaders. When they pull their hair back into the ponytails for that particular style, I also can see where the front hairline has also been affected. So they are also affected with that.
Dr. Linda Amerson, a doctor of trichology, has over 27 years of experience as a hair and scalp specialist. She requires a consultation appointment at her clinic in order to give you an accurate evaluation. These consultations will accurately evaluate your scalp and alopecia conditions with the assistance of a tricholoscope and polarized microscope. Various treatments are recommended and given at Dr. Amerson's clinic, as well as retail purchases of her exclusive product line, Dr. Amerson's Therapeutic Essentials. Products' benefits include antibacterial properties, antifungal properties, anti-inflammatory properties, itchy scalp, dry scalp, oily scalp, deep cleansing of clogged hair follicles, increased pore scalp circulation, repairs damaged hair, preserves scalp elasticity, has healing and regenerating quality control, eczema, seborrheic dermatitis, psoriasis, strengthens hair fibers and helps to thicken hair, hair loss restoration, reduces the rate of hair splitting, stimulates healthy new tissue growth, and numerous of other benefits.
This is the oil here. This is the leave-in conditioner. This is my revitalizing conditioner, hand and body lotion, and the French mill soap.
Many satisfied clients receive scalp treatment of various types based on their evaluation. This treatment is an infrared light therapy treatment.
I was experiencing chronic scaling and hair shedding. I felt my scalp problem was not controllable and would have to resort to wearing hats or wigs. I heard Dr. Linda Amerson speaking on different scalp conditions and decided to make an appointment with her. During my visit, it was determined that I was suffering from seborrheic dermatitis and psoriasis. Since coming consistently for scalp treatments, my scalp feels and is doing so much better.
Let's listen carefully to Dr. Amerson explains proper uses of her therapeutic essentials.
Do I use them every day? No, it's not required every day. I do recommend a minimum of once per week. If you're very active outside exercise or working in the yard and you have some additional perspiration, then I do require that. I recommend that you shampoo these two.
Purchase your therapeutic essential product today at LA's Hair and Scalp Clinic, 2304 West Pioneer Parkway, Suite 6, Arlington, Texas, 76013. Call 817-265-8854. That's 817-265-8854. LA's Hair and Scalp Clinic, helping you to get to the root of your alopecia and scalp disorder conditions. Call today, 817-265-8854.